Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody. Welcome to our presentation today. So this is what we will talk about. So this is the 9th session of current issues in ALT. So these are our group. My name is Caleb. And then there are Fauzia, Putri, and yeah. Okay. So this is the topic that we will talk about today. The title is Embedding Digital Literacies in English Language Teaching Students Digital Video Project as Multimodal Ensembles. So there are 3 research questions which becomes the foundation of this research. The first one, the researchers want to know what rhetorical challenges do students perceive in these tasks, okay? And then the second one, what multimodal rhetorical strategies do they draw on in response? And then the third one, what is the role playing by language and other modes in this task? So, the background of this study, the author rationale in conducting this study is because of the development of digital technologies as one of the social movements which has transformed the language and communication practice. So because the technology has developed rapidly, this becomes the background which makes the researchers want to know about the language practice in the classroom, in the English language teaching and learning process, okay? But in applying the technology in English learning process, so we can see on the second point here, however, it remains unclear what role, if any, language and literacy educators should play in promoting the new multimodal forms of representation found in the digital media. So the point is that the educators didn't really get the concept of this technology, and they should apply it in the English learning classroom, especially in this digital media. Therefore, the traditional concerns of English language education, especially as they relate to literacy practices in the written mode. So that is becomes the background of this study. The second one will be my friend Cynthia.
Thank you. So the researchers to know the use digital media in language education to describe the mainstream adoption of multimodal composition as part of what has become a large scale university course in discipline specific English at a Hong Kong university. So next.
Okay, thank you, Cynthia. I will continue to explain about the research methodology, the research participants, and how the data collected in this research. So the research methodology that the researcher used in this research is qualitative method. The research approach is qualitative method. The research design adopted a qualitative interpretative paradigm in this study. So the researchers used qualitative study. The participants or the research participants in this research is the students at University of Hong Kong. So the participants consist of 62 students posed to the course block over the course of the semesters, and 21 students took part in interview. So the method of the data collections also interview. So the researchers also using interview to collect the data. The students at University of also participate in this research. Okay, data gather. So researchers collect the data all students giving their informed consents to the participate in the study. So the students at University of Hong Kong give their informed consent to participate in the study. The researchers also information to the students University of Hong Kong to participate in the study, and then the student's name also as the student to the data analysis. So the researchers don't use the name of the students. The researchers use name. Initial list of queries that were created by students. So the researchers collect the data based on the video that the students made. So the student video, and then they submit to the teachers, to the researcher. And then this study also used to collect data. So the researchers used interview and the students about the information to the video that the student meet, and then the researchers based on the and also the research data based on the students' documentary. So documentaries or they record themselves. Okay, the next. Okay, Caleb, you can continue.
Yeah. Thank you, Putri. So the findings show that students were engaged actively with issues of multimodal meaning making, reflecting on multimodality, and creating samples to suit their rhetorical process. So that's finding which was found in this research. Second one, Cynthia.
Language plays an important role in student multimodal samples. Students decide setting much support to writing this and listening or voting their nation.
Okay, so this is the last finding. The researchers found that the students made the challenge of writing an authentic of playing an interval or an effective and identify to the so the challenge the video the model. Okay, I think that's all. I hope you all will get a sight from our video, and thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye-bye.
Bye.